all, it's Jaames Johnson, aka Sulfur Blade. Welcome back to War in the Sea, and welcome back to my continuing Let's Play of War in the Sea and the Pacific campaign mod. Alright, it would seem we have Amphib Group 1 heading back to Del Monte to bring more troops to Cebu. Guam looks to be clear for now. Wake Island has, Midway has Guam, Midway arriving. Moresby Ambon is down here. This looks like it's actually close enough. So Moresby Ambon. Moresby goes to Ambon. So this is picking up. Alright, off it goes, and let's go ahead and start the time. Alright, Midway Guam has really nothing to really pick up here. It's 9 engineering. Yeah, I think we'll just wait. Not much here, is there? Some of the troops. It's probably plenty of supply. A couple more troops. That should do it. Enemy troops defeated down here. Oh, thought that already happened. Wait a second. Didn't we already land at Jakarta? I'm sure we already landed at Jakarta. All right, I need to check something. Save this as, I don't know. Let's go to my backup save. No. Back. No, resume, I want to load. I guess I gotta go back to my menu then. Okay, there we have troops at Jakarta. There, that's already taken. Okay, this is looking better. That's why I have a backup save. Okay. Well, let's continue on from this point, rather than backtracking. Enemy troops defeated at Cebu. Very good. Off to Guam that goes. Task Force Pensacola. What's going on? Indeed, shouldn't I have planes over Pensacola? be all of them. It's not. There's more planes here. Alright, these guys seem to be all about attacking wherever the planes are, so I'll just let them go. Low to the deck too, so it must be torpedo bombers. Contact. That was all of them. Yep. Right, Hornet, launch Wildcats, done over Enterprise. Continue on. Looks like we're heading into that level 1 airfield during the day. Starwin waiting to rendezvous with Renown. Where is Renown? Back here. Yeah. Did I see another fleet here with it? Don't think so. More of them? I think they're gonna have a rough day. Thank you. Food spawning at Davao. Fleets have arrived. One shot, all we needed. Okay, Pensacola heading down there. Enterprise heading down there. Ignoring the air cobra. It's just food. Whoa, slow down. Got all this stuff here waiting to pick up. Time for the indigenous to head in to Jakarta. Maybe they might figure out what a gun is finally. If they get there in time. What is this? We have logistics fleet wanting to set up an airfield. Are we here? Did we ever check to see if the airfield works here? I don't think it did. It does. Alright, well, that's our revolutionary breakthrough. And Sarabia's turn to see if the airfield works. It does. Nice. Alright, some extra eyes guarding Java. That'll be nice. Amphib Group 1 has landed in Manila. Manila's gonna need backup. is kind of early in the morning. But we've been spotted at this point, so we might as well keep going. It's level 4 airfield, okay. Wait, I didn't launch planes. Damn it. Damn it all. Are you going to take this lead group? Yes, bird spawning at Tavo. Where is this? So many go off after that one guy. Hello. What's going on here? Where did they come from? All right. Breton Launch 16. Amphib group 2. Trusty. What is that? Oh, that's probably a sub. I can't even find Amphib group 2. There it is. movement. That should be enough in the air. Might as well unload our cargo if we're here. How's Jakarta doing? Not bad. There's a minor amount of troops left. We're gonna send USNS Fleet 1 back for them. And we're gonna get the proper invasion forces to start making their way back to Amban. Wow. Really? Everybody missed? This is not great. I was getting awfully close. This is the old Omaha. It would have been. Boy, she's a bizarre looking ship, isn't she? She's got those old casemates facing forward and aft. I can see them with my naked eye. I was gonna say, why aren't they on the map yet? All of them. Not as much damage as I was hoping for. Still at a 2-2. Back to Guam. Davao is just pumping them out. command points, which means stuff has arrived in Midway. Good. This is ridiculous. Hello, what's going on here? Are we being attacked by submarines? Oh, unless, actually, we might have ran into one of those little freaking pieces of food running around. Yeah, that's what happened. All right, McKean. You and I are gonna get to know each other. That's what we see from the bridge. hot pursuit. Spotlights have come on. should have three of the guns working now. I would think the rear is in arc, though it doesn't seem to be firing. No, it's not quite in arc yet. Down it goes. This craziness is over. Ammunition was wasted. Back to Manila. The pad. Where's me Ambon? So we're here to pick up. Let's get the rest of those indigenous over here. How's Jakarta doing? Okay. go again. How far away this time? Too far. You know what? We're just gonna disengage. Leave the civilian ship alone. Jakarta's now under our control. Very good. Alright, USNS Fleet 3. Block. You're gonna launch aircraft. You're gonna launch Avengers with torpedoes. No, you're gonna launch Avengers with rockets. Done. Begin. Start. Avengers, warm up box, target one, attack. stop it. Sorry, I'm talking to my cat. Was that here? Avengers, RTB. Give me 1 second. So now we have Renown is linked up with Darwin. Right, what is that Cebu right now? This and this weight 3. Unload. There we go. And then we will build an airfield, right? let's go ahead and manage cargo. Load some troops. Troops. Supply. Troops. Troops. Supply. Troops. I'm gonna send these guys up to assist in the delivery of stuff to Manila. Something back at Midway. Guam Express. Manage cargo. Troops. Supply. Supply. Fuel. Fuel. Clan is more supply, I believe. C3 engineering. Throw supply on these guys. Alright, it's 5 in the morning. We'll go one more day. Three ships. Two merchants and an oiler? What kind of assault force carries an oiler around? We'll ignore it for now. You're going to do a slight course shift backwards and forwards again. Because your gap is a little too big. Comfort. That's better. Oh. Sorry. here, you're gonna go back to Guam. And then Fifth Group 1, manage cargo, troops, supply, grab some troops. Neither. Troops, supply. And to Manila. We don't care, it's just food. Still a port air. I caused too big of a separation there. I might have. Aircraft over renown. All right, it's been another day. It's 5 o'clock in the morning. Do you know where your kids are? So, Java pretty much finished. Pretty much has eliminated our supply as well. And Manila, getting close to finished. So the two main objectives of the unless we're counting Puerto Princesa, which I think is part of the Philippines. So Philippines technically not really done yet, is it? But Java, pretty much is. Then from here, are we going to go to Borneo, or are we going to move on this way? I think Borneo seems the better option. We'll probably hit these two with the Aussies, and we'll start going up here with the Americans after we finish the Philippines. Well, lock down Borneo next. Combine effort of both Americans and the Aussies, which will then leave these guys remaining. Oh, and Okinawa. Maybe we go after. Yeah, we'll work together on Borneo. Then the Americans will split off and take Okinawa, as the Aussies and British work on Singapore and Kuala Lumpur. Yep, that's what's going to happen. Anyway, I'm James Johnson, aka Sofferblade. Hopefully you're enjoying the content. If so, please smash that like button, consider subscribing, and until the next time, all, peace.